As a Seventh-day Adventist medical center, we are a family of caring professionals, serving our community with a passion for excellence, a spirit of Christian service, and a commitment to medical education. In the emergency department at White Memorial Medical Center, we've had good shifts, we've had bad shifts, but I'll tell you what, we have never had a wasted shift. This is our story.
Working, working, working in the ER.
Have a good job in the city.
Working on my shift every night and day. And I even can do triage in my sleep, and I'll be caring about you in East LA. Wait times keep on turning, proud nurses keep on burning,
and we're rapid,
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 rapid patient management,
rapid patient management.
And we're working,
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 working in the ER,
working in the ER.
City, working on my shift every night and day.
And I even can do triage in my sleep, caring about you in East LA.
Wait times keep on turning,
turning,
proud nurses keep on burning,
burning, working, working, working in the ER. Working, working, working in the ER.
Cleaned a lot of wounds in fast track, y'all.
Fast track, y'all.
A lot of hearts in a systole.
Systole.
And I always thought the good side of a plain dream. Since I hitched a ride on this life saving team. Wait times keep on turning,
turning.
Proud nurses keep on burning,
burning. Working, working, working in the ER. Working.
If you come down to the ER, I bet you're gonna find some patients to save.
You don't have to worry if you have a STEMI. Nurses in the ER are happy and brave. Wait times keep on turning,
turning.
Proud nurses keep on burning,
burning. Working,
student,
working,
plain chain,
working in the ER.